Our attention has just been drawn to an impunity and illegality that has been going on since we started voting about 3 hours ago. Apparently, every delegate that is available is provided with a copy of what you can find here. They call it the unity list, which bear the same thing, and all the names that are here are number one on all the cubicles for voting. And this is supposed to be the list prepared by the governors and with those that have decided to hold on. Our agents have been very, very disturbed. They have been collecting and collating everybody that has come out to vote has about this list. I have personally approached Governor Suswan, who is involved in the management of this electoral process, and he told me that he was taking necessary steps and that he personally even collected this unity list from a governor that is distributed. We also have, I approached Governor Okowa, who is chairman of the planning committee. He too is helpless. So the results you have here, the names you have here, is not unlikely to be what you find announced at the end of the day. But unfortunately, I am not pained, I'm not angered, but the younger ones that are involved have come up with cries to me. And I must take an appropriate step. Distinguished ladies and men of the press, the purpose of just drawing your attention and showing you this collected from various delegates is to show very clearly that the process that is going on is very seriously mad. You know?
This is the height of impunity. This is the height of impunity. I think if PDP, if governors, if this party has gotten to this level, I think we should ask for gasket to bury PDP. Because I can't see any reason why somebody will spend all his life, his time, buy purchase form, canvas for vote, travel all the length and breadth of this country. At the end of the day, you will be in your comfort, in the comfort of your parlor. You will write your list and you will come here and you will just say these are the people that have won. And you just made us to believe that there is a convention, and the convention should involve exercising your franchise, where people will be allowed to vote for you, and you will be allowed to know to accept the outcome when it is free and credible. So, to the best of the ability of the youth of this country, PDP has failed. And if this result will be accepted, I think that we should have a long way to go in this country. Thank you very much. Yes, I am running for the outright cancellation of this process, because this is fraudulent. This is fraudulent.
All right, can we ask the High Chief, sir, what is the next step of action?
I have complained. I have already gone to the chairman of the convention planning committee and complained. He said he has seen it, he's aware that it is going on, but there's little he can do, he's overwhelmed. I have gone to Governor Suswan. Governor Suswan said he collected the same list from even the governor. He's tired. Everybody has the list.
So one week, sir.
What can I do? It's just to be able to show you what has gone on.
We challenge this in court?
Well, we have internal mechanisms that we need to be able to follow before you go to court. But it is important that those that are watching and think that something is going on properly can see what is going on.
Will you ask for the cancellation of this process?
There is no process at all. There is no process. Nothing has happened.
Would you allow the High Chief to speak, sir? Would you ask for the cancellation of this exercise?
I'm not the only contestant. I said It was the contestants who came to me crying that they have been marginalized and thrown out. The system, what they are going through, is not free and fair. And I said, well, as an elder, I will call everybody and get this to the attention of the Nigerian public that this thing is a charade.
We're counting. One.